The stage is set, and the glittering prize awaits one of these two teams. But which one in the 2022 FIFA World Cup final? Stay with us. We'll have it all for you coming up next on EA TV. Hello and welcome to a contest of colossal meaning. We find ourselves here just to the north of the Doha City Centre, ahead of the 2022 World Cup final. My name is Derek Ray, and with me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And as you can imagine on this occasion, the atmosphere is building up nicely. It's Argentina versus Germany.
Well, what an occasion for these two sets of players. A chance to be world champions. Let's hope the game matches the atmosphere. It should be an absolute cracker. I can't wait for this to start.
The Argentina first team.
Well, it's a defensive-looking lineup, but if the wing-backs break forward, the midfield can get close to the front pair and the front two can link up with each other, they should still cause problems today.
Here's the starting lineup for Germany. Manuel Neuer between the posts. Antonio Rüdiger plays alongside Niklas Süle at the back. Ilkay Gundogan plays with Leon Goretzka in the centre of midfield. And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Thomas Müller. And now they get the ball rolling. That's how to dispossess your opponent. Messi. How can he take them on and beat them? Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Great opportunity. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Well, it's impossible to have Lionel Messi in the starting lineup and not talk about what he does so well.
Well, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas, in and around the box. His creativity is excellent. Playing little one-twos, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates, just to have that little bit of penetration. He's going to be key to breaking down this defence.
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Short corner it is. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? And taken short. Makes his way in field. Fruitful looking attack. And the keeper there to deal with it. And getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Well, he tried to place that one, and given his proximity to the goal, he's bound to be disappointed. Messi. And that pass could be troublesome. The opening goal in the final! And how important could that be as a direction pointer?
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, and then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here.
Sané.
Great vision from Leroy Sané. Well, it looked like a good ball, but cut out in the end. Alvarez. That's really good and effective physical play. Well, no stopping him. Molina, and a chance to whip it in here. He's protecting it well. Enzo Fernandez. It has to be! That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Fired over by Messi. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way.
Jamal Musiala. Kimmich. On to Zulu.
Leon Goretzka.
Müller.
Now with Zulu. Gundogan. Promising attack this. Chance to play it in. Well, a corner to Germany. What can they do with this one? And the short option preferred. A fine block.
And that'll be a Germany throw.
Otamendi,
Alexis McAllister,
intense pressure,
a bit wasteful from Argentina,
Goretzka,
Sané,
and will it be the leveller? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Goretzka.
Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it.
He got in the way of that cross. The first half here comes to an end.
So the ball is rolling again, and Germany trailing after the first half. Can they come up with a response here in the second?
And with that, the attack fizzles out. So a goal kick is what's coming up here.
Leon Goretzka. And the attack continues with Müller dragging it forward. Gundogan. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Marcos Acuña. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Making progress. Messi, he must finish! And a goal! I'll tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe.
Well, just look at his movement. He knows exactly how to find space, and it's also a tidy finish. That's a nice goal.
Here and the ball is moving again. Sané. Good move in the making from Germany. Goretzka. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Sané. Now a decent position. Now just the tackle that was needed. Rodrigo De Paul. And Argentina giving it away. Kimmich. Sané has it. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Kimmich. Well, that ball looks promising. Really vital interception here. Alexis McAllister. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Nahuel Molina. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Hultrud. Well, considerable progress made by Gundogan as the attack continues. And reading it absolutely superbly. De Paul. Here's Alvarez. Rodrigo De Paul. That's useful play. Fruitful looking attack. Wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. Useful looking ball. Well, he really read that brilliantly. And so into the final 5 minutes. Gnabry. On to Goretzka. Well, decent save there. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. And that will be a corner. Well, thumped clear. Havertz. Well, no stopping him. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Corner coming up. Over it comes. Well, still an issue here. And there goes the final whistle. For the third time in history, Argentina have won the World Cup.
And I have to say, Derek, they've been the best team in the tournament. There's no doubt about that.
Argentina, world champions! They did it in 1978 and 1986. They've done it again in 2022, Stuart.
Well, this is the pinnacle of any footballer's career, and what a night it's been for these players and the coaching staff and, of course, the fans.